girl to be the plant. I mean, herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good to everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why them say you must not use the herb? You see, we just see them just say, no, you must use it because you make your rebel against what? Against men who don't crave because they crave for the things like selling. Them have some material things and them want to captivate the mind and tell you, say, well, you have to work on put your intention and keep it hard. So, herb, make you look for yourself, and instead of you want to work for the man, you want to be one of the man too. Not in the sense of how he is, but in the sense of why should you have to bow to these things. That means you own man at the first time you own yourself. Do what you want to do. Anything people want to say about you, you don't care. That means you own man at the first time you own yourself. You do what you want to do. Anything people want to say about you, you don't care.
It takes a revolution. To make a solution.